How you living, PD peeps? Today, I'm gonna show all of my wonderific PD peeps how to add unique custom fonts to your videos using the PowerDirector Mobile Video Editor app. If you're new to my channel and you wanna learn how to use PowerDirector, click the subscribe button and click on the bell to get notifications every time I upload content to YouTube. Custom fonts allow you to differentiate your videos from the crowd by adding titles that fit the mood, scene, or your story. They help to bring your viewer into the video and can even elicit emotion. And in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add custom fonts for your videos. Let's font some stuff up. Using the Google Chrome app or any browser on your device, you want to visit a site that allows you to download fonts. For this video, I'm going to head over to defont.com. Once you're here, you can look through the plethora of fonts that are available for you, and you can tap on the font that you wish to download. So, I think I'm going to do this one called Ginger Biscuit. I'm going to tap on download to the right of Ginger Biscuit. And you can see here at the bottom of the app that it shows that it has went ahead and downloaded it. So now, all I need to do is go ahead and tap on open. And it'll take me to the location where the file is at. And then at the bottom of the screen here, you have extract. So I'm going to tap on extract. And now you want to go ahead and take the font file itself and place it into PowerDirector. So there are two font files here. There's Ginger Biscuit and then there's Ginger Biscuit Extrude. So it doesn't really matter which one I do right now. I think I'm going to just rock with the Ginger Biscuit one. So I'm going to tap on these three dots over here at the upper right corner. I'm going to tap on edit. I'm going to go ahead and tap this little dot next to Ginger Biscuit file here. And then I'm going to go down to the bottom and I'm going to tap on move. Now from here, I need to find the location to place it. So if you go to your internal storage, you're going to scroll down until you see PowerDirector. You want to tap on PowerDirector. And then you want to scroll down until you get to fonts. You want to tap on fonts. Then you want to go ahead and tap on custom. Once you get to this location, tap on move here. Then you can go back and you can move the other file over, do all that love that you need to do. Now we need to go into PowerDirector and see the font. But to see it, you got to make sure that you refresh PowerDirector. So if you had it open, close it, and then open it again before you check for the font. So we'll open up PowerDirector, we will open up a project, we will tap on edit. And now we need to go ahead and find that font. So I have a title here, it just says tap to edit. I'm going to tap on it, and then I'm going to tap on title designer. And I'm going to tap on the font. And then I'll scroll down. Usually the custom fonts that you add are all the way at the bottom. So I'm going to scroll down here to the bottom. And you can see that we have Ginger Biscuit. So I'm going to tap on Ginger Biscuit and it will apply that font. Now I want to just go ahead and change up the font. So I'm going to type in what I want. And I'll hit the check mark here. And now you can make whatever changes you want and you've been customized. If you like what you see, I'll leave a link to try out PowerDirector Mobile in the video description. I know you want more PowerDirector love, so be sure to click on these videos to watch more of my content and smash my logo to subscribe. Don't forget to drop me a comment and a like down below.